Dommel, moodups, rethink your life. All of those spam that we receive. The scams, the spams, all of them. It gets so annoying and YouTube seems to have no control over it whatsoever. Well, maybe they do. And this is Dommel's attempt to try to avoid being blocked. Let's take a look. Rethink Your Life did not last that long. And if you remember, that was the new name for moodups. Well, now he's known as luxurygrame. All right. This is yet another easy one. And it's so easy to spot him, too. He keeps using the same stolen artwork throughout the channel. I mean, seriously, it's nothing but stolen pictures that he's just going to keep using. I mean, it's so ridiculously easy to figure him out. And he keeps using his email address, too. DommelBusiness@gmail.com. First of all, disclaimer. Do not engage in this person. Do not send them harassment. Do not send them anything. When you get the spam, report it and block it. That's it. I don't want you to engage with these people, okay? Now, this is a clear violation of the YouTube Terms of Service, and I will easily show it to you right here. Spam, deceptive practices, and scams. Video and comment spam. If the main purpose of your content is to drive people off of YouTube and onto another site, it will likely violate our spam policies. That is precisely what moodups keeps doing, and keeps doing it. He will not give up, and we will not give up. So you know what, moodups, Dommel, whatever name you want to go under, we're always going to know about it, and we're always going to post videos. And I will now post disclaimers so you can't get these videos pulled. Because you know what? It is in clear violation of the terms of service. I have made that video. I have reported your account. You're not going to get away with this stuff anymore. You can keep trying. But you know what? Bye-bye. Mines will just give up.